Good night. Ah, no, no, sorry. Good morning.
It seems so. It's almost Friday, Jorge. You can do it.
Yeah, yeah.
Or do you work on Saturdays?
No, no, no. No, no. Oh,
great. Okay.
Only to Monday to Friday.
Okay.
Well, if exists some a problem with our clients, but we need to work.
Or you need to attend.
Yeah, correct.
Oh. Okay, well, I already uploaded the test. You can find it on the chat. But you only need to do unit 1, 2, 3. And let me share. Right here. There you have unit 1. Okay, please ignore the listening part because I understood that they didn't have it. So like 9, well, 9:15, we're gonna do a listening activity, just one. Here, unit 2, then unit 3. Please don't do unit 4, okay?
Please what, sorry?
Don't do unit 4, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, until unit 3. And as I told you, ignore the listening part. That will do it in a different way.
How many activities is for listening?
Just one. Yeah, just one. I decided just to do one because you have here on the test, you have one listening per unit, but I decided to do just one because of time, you know?
Yeah, okay.
But you have until tomorrow at 7 to deliver the test.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you can start whenever you want. You can turn your microphone off.
The date is in English format or?
Yeah, please.
Carol, do you know what happened with Oscar?
No, I don't know.
Okay.
I thought he, well, I think he's still part of the class, but I'm not sure. Good morning, Nayeli.
Good morning.
How are you?
Fine, teacher. Thanks.
Are you ready?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, can you see the file? It's already in the chat. Okay, well, please start doing it. I told Jorge that you only need to do. Okay. Let's wait for Leo. I think that you can see the files if you just entered the meeting, right?
Yes, I think so.
Okay. Leo, good morning.
Hey, how are you?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Okay, well, the test is already in the chat. And let me explain what we need to do. Okay, first, you only need to do unit 1, 2, and 3, okay? Please ignore unit 4, okay? You don't need to do that. And please we won't do the listening part because I think they don't have the audios. But we're gonna do just one listening in 10 minutes, maybe 9:15. Okay, but it will be just one activity, okay? Do you have questions?
No, teacher, thanks.
No? Okay. So unit 1, 2, 3 and ignore the listening exercises. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I almost forgot. You have till tomorrow at 7 p.m. to finish the test. Okay.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, so do it. In peace, okay? Relax. I'm gonna stop sharing. And if you have questions, please let me know. You can turn off your microphones. Okay. I'm here in case you have a question. Not about the answers, of course. Good morning, Victor.
Hello, class. Good morning.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. And you?
Doing well, thank you.
Great.
Well, today you are gonna do a test. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, in order to check your knowledge now, okay? You can see the test is already in the chat. And let me show you, what is it? Wait a second. Here it is. Okay, look at this. You will see this file. You only need to do until unit 3, okay? Don't do unit 4, okay? Just unit 1, 2, 3, and please don't do, well, don't pay attention to the listening exercises. Okay, we don't have the audios for this part. So in a few minutes, I'm gonna play an audio from a different file and you have to answer that, okay? And what else? Yeah, you have until tomorrow at 7 p.m. to deliver the test, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I forgot to mention that you need to deliver the test on Jammer. But in case you can't, you can send it to me by email, okay? Questions about this, Victor?
No. Any questions?
Okay. Okay, we'll continue working then. Hello, how's everything?
I think it's fine.
Okay, perfect.
Until now.
It will be perfect, don't worry about it. Class, please remember that today is the last day you have to finish recreo activities. Okay?
Yep, sure.
Thank you. Hello again. Is everything okay?
Yes, it's okay.
Okay. Please, could you leave this session and come back?
Yep, yep, sure.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna share sound. I'm gonna play the audio. You listen to the conversation, okay, and then you just write the answers. Here we go. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay, perfect.
5.10. 1.
Hey, Lucy, I'm trying to study and you're making an awful noise.
It isn't a noise, it's Beethoven. I'm practicing. I have a school concert tomorrow. You can study downstairs.
I can't. Jake's playing a video game.
What about the kitchen?
No, Mum's cooking dinner. She's listening to the radio. It's impossible to work in this house.
2.
Paul, come here.
Yes, dear? What's the matter?
What's happening next door? Why is there dog barking? I can't hear the radio.
Oh. Oh, they're having a party in the garden.
Oh, not again. Can you go and talk to them?
Yes, good idea. It's their second party in 3 weeks.
Okay, I'm gonna play the audio again because you have the right to listen to the audios 2 times. And well, it's like easy, as you can see here, you have the possible answers, but I didn't tell you that this is British English. So it's kind of weird. Okay, here we go again. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yep.
5.10. 1.
Hey, Lucy, I'm trying to study and you're making an awful noise.
It isn't a noise, it's Beethoven. I'm practicing. I have a school concert tomorrow. You can study downstairs.
I can't. Jake's playing a video game.
What about the kitchen?
No, Mum's cooking dinner. She's listening to the radio. It's impossible to work in this house.
2.
Paul, come here.
Yes, dear? What's the matter?
What's happening next door? Why is there dog barking? I can't hear the radio.
Oh. Oh, they're having a party in the garden.
Oh, not again. Can you go and talk to them?
Yes, good idea. It's their second party in 3 weeks.
Okay. Could you listen to the information?
Yep.
Excellent. Excellent. Okay. So now you can continue working on the test. You have like 15 minutes.
Got it. Thanks. Okay.
Thank sure. you.
Just a quick question. Do we need to write our name on every unit or just in the first one? It's okay.
Please do it in every unit, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, is everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Yes. Of course. Okay. Do you have questions?
No.
Okay. No. Excellent. Okay, if you don't have questions, you can leave now. And remember, you have till tomorrow at 7 p.m. And don't forget to do recreo activities. Today is the last day. Okay.
Okay, I have a question about the listening part of the test.
Yeah, please upload the answers too.
Okay, in a Word file, right?
Yeah, please.
Okay.
Okay. Excellent.
Thanks. Have a great
Thanks,
day.
Thanks, Carol. See you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miguel. Good luck in your exam. Thank you, Carol. Good luck in your exam. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, Miguel.
Thank you, good professor. Luck.